He kind of balanced me out. He's an awesome guy. You know, we bring our baggage with us when we, you know, we get into relationships, and I had mine, but he helped balance it all, and he never quit. He always wanted to work it out, and with that, I knew he was the one.
Heavenly Father, we just thank you for all that you are doing in their lives. We trust you. We believe you. We know that this is a special moment, a moment that's been carved out in time, and we just appreciate all that you're going to do as you bring this lovely couple together, how you're going to bless their finances, how you're going to bless their home, how you're going to bless, because you said this, that the steps of a good man, a good woman, they are ordered of the Lord. So Father, we're asking for ordered steps today, even in the lives of their children and even in the lives of their parents. God, we pray a tremendous blessing on them, that you would keep them and cause peace to be, Lord, as they have kept their minds stayed on you. Give them peace in their hearts, minds, and spirits, and bless them tremendously as they move forward this day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Well, Daleon, we made it, man. We there. You may now salute your lovely bride.
That's how I knew she was my rib that God took for me, because she was honest with me. That's what make her my wife. You know, the way she defended me, she got my back, she helped me do this, she does that. Just what a real woman's supposed to do, and that what won me over, her consistency.